This is a day when people across the country wear orange shirts to honor the Indigenous children who were sent away to residential school. The idea for the orange shirts comes from Phyllis Webstad. When Phyllis was 6 years old, her grandmother bought her a new orange shirt to wear for her first day at a residential school. But when Phyllis got to school, they took away her clothes. For Phyllis, the color orange has always reminded her of residential school. She said, "All of us little children were crying and no one cared." Nearly 150,000 First Nation, Métis, and Inuit children were sent away to residential schools between the 1830s to the 1990s. These schools hurt Indigenous children by separating them from their families, cultures, and traditions. The message that Phyllis wants to pass along on Orange Shirt Day is that every child matters.